Wait, what?
Why does this exist?
Today's secret item is the wearable futon air mat set.
Oh.
What is this?
I was gonna guess it's a floaty for the pool.
Swim. Oh! Oh yeah, maybe this is like where you just, you relax in the pool.
Yeah.
You just lay on this and you float around the pool just enjoying yourself.
This just looks like a bunch of bubble wrap.
Bubble wrap!
Well, I think it's a gigantic popsicle maker, mainly because it has these weird popsicle slits. But I'm not even sure how to get the popsicle stuff in there.
Oh, it comes with this?
Open.
No, look, here's two pant legs.
The suit. Like, the legs are here. It's like the arms and the head.
I think people lay on this.
I know, I don't know what it's called, but I've seen this on TV.
Oh, it's a body warmer.
It's kind of hard to get on.
Or it's something from space.
Oy vey.
Can you do it over the side like that? Be careful, Josh.
Uh-oh. Zipper. No! Zipper! This always happens with me.
I can't touch it.
I think this is for your head. Oh wait, no, it's the bag.
And it's actually quite comfy, but very big on me. Do they have this in kid size?
You know you kind of look like a giant Teletubby, right?
I feel like Blue Kid Godzilla.
This is silly. This is very silly.
Feels like a sleeping bag, but a suit.
It's a sleeping bag, but you can wear it and walk around with it.
I feel like it's gonna pop.
I feel like I would get lost in this.
It's kind of comfortable, but very slippery.
Yeah, it's pretty comfy, except I'm pretty sure the noise would annoy me.
It feels like a balloon bed.
It doesn't feel so comfy because it's bumpy, and if you're trying to keep warm at night like you are at a sleepover, then it's perfect, but you would need a better mattress.
So I think this is a very good invention, but I still like my bed more than it.
Like, you gotta zip it, take your leg out, take your other leg out, take your arm out, zip it down. With my bed, I could just take the covers out off of me and just get out the bed.
I think I wouldn't go anywhere with it besides stores because on my feet, I might slip on the floor.
I would totally wear this to school because I don't care what people think.
It looks cray-cray to wear to school.
No, I would not wear this to school. It just looks funny, it feels funny, and it's hard to walk in and I probably trip a lot. Looks like the bottom part looks like what boys in my school wear. They're like, oh, I'm so cool. That means my pants should be below my knees.
It just matters on what perspective you're looking at. If you're looking at the portable bed thing, you'd rather have a cot or sleep on the floor than this. This is just too bumpy. If you're looking at the suit, then it's very comfy in here, and when you're trying to keep warm, it's very comfy.
I think someone who would use this would be someone who like brings their own cereal to sleepovers, brings half their house to sleepovers, and like very prestigious people that bring all their stuff basically for overnight.
I wouldn't use it instead of a bed, but
I would like it more than a normal bed. Because you get to walk around in it like I'm just walking around with a bed. Like a bed on my back.
Subscribe to DreamWorks TV for more Why Does This Exist?